green jello, covered with nonstick rattles. Get ready to put it in the fridge, then drop the eggs in to boil. 18 eggs in to boil. These were not broken. I accidentally dropped that in there because it splashed hot water, and that was my fault because I let go. So, those are going to start boiling. I need to add a little bit more water for the deviled eggs.